the turn of the millennium, Bologna was to internationalize Europe's educational systems and make students fit for jobs earlier. The international department was already one step ahead at that point in time. For the past 15 years, the international department has been the platform for new international education formats at the then University of Karlsruhe. Its founders tuned their curricula to the needs of industry. Demographic change is just one of the reasons for internationalization and globalization of German universities. This makes it so important to these universities to educate and train excellent minds together with industry and research. The international department has made this vision come true for the past 15 years. All this happened at a central location in the heart of Europe, in a building on Karlsruhe's Palace Square, refurbished from scratch by the L-Bank and then led to the idea under a long-term leasing contract. The idea started in today's Karl Benz School, the mechanical engineering college of the KIT. Success proved the founding fathers right. The next steps were the technology business school of the KIT, international research training schools, and a junior science academy. A key issue in Germany as a country of science is creating new international curricula at universities. This is the environment in which the international department has developed into the global education center of the KIT. In close cooperation with the faculties of the KIT and with industry, we are developing innovative curricula at the highest academic level, offering services tailored to the needs of international students. This has made the ID the Innovation Center for International Education. In 2005, the ID founded the Hector School of Engineering and Management, the Technology Business School of the KIT. Young professionals strengthen their future executive skills while advancing their career at the same time. Industry is convinced of this holistic concept. When establishing the international department, the KIT recognized how important the internationalization of the MINT faculties in Germany would be. For Daimler, the international department is an outstanding partner. Especially for our Daimler academic programs promoting students, we find in what the Hector School is offering the competences we need to make our company sustainable in the future. Without the commitment and the ideas of SAP co-founder and sponsor Dr. Hans-Werner Hector, the Technology Business School would never have taken off like this. Graduates of the Hector School constitute a global network for the KIT, from which also present students benefit. Industries all over the world are now facing the challenge of a paradigm shift in technologies, especially so in manufacturing. Digitization and intelligent automation open up absolutely new approaches. A key factor in the success of business is integrating lifelong learning, in particular for engineers.
Und die Hector School ist ein einzigartiger Partner, um diesen Ansatz zu unterstützen.
In 2006, the international department also assumed responsibility for establishing and managing the international research training schools of the KIT. The Karlsruhe School of Optics and Photonics has become an ace in the hands of today's Karlsruhe Institute of Technology for purposes of the excellence competition. The research training school, which is funded by the DFG, had its excellence confirmed again in 2012. Also, the Helmholtz International Research School for Terratronics, HIRST, emphasizes interdisciplinary research. It is supported by the Helmholtz Association. The ID lives its holistic concept, ranging from the international recruitment of students to an individual campus at the ID and on to service-oriented mentoring before, during and after university studies. The ID has developed into the global education center within the KIT. The KIT has one key objective. We want to sharpen our profile as an international player. The International Department is an institution of which the KIT is a shareholder and where our teachers and professors employ their didactic skills in offering students from all over the world material which allows them to hold positions on the global market. This is an effort made jointly with Mr. Hector, for which we are most grateful. Since 2012, the Hector Fellow Academy has run its head office at the ID. The Young Science Academy offers outstanding scientists a platform for interdisciplinary exchange. Future challenges loom large. ID graduates are prepared to respond. Yay!